that's a problem. He's really, really struggling. Something you see every day. And Andy Davis called into action here. A few last minute stretches.
I bet he wasn't expecting to be running the line today. But good feel for the assistant. Really looks in some pain. But fortunately for him, there are enough experts around to help him out. Are there any budding fourth officials in the crowd that we could turn to help us out here? I'd do it myself, but I'm otherwise engaged at the moment. Have they found somebody? I think they have. David Thornhill will be the man to take over. He's a local qualified referee, is David Thornhill, a Norwich City supporter, and he will be the fourth official. Well, what a story this man will have for his mates in the pub tonight. Hey lads, you'll never guess what. There I was watching Norwich City, and then the next minute I was the fourth official. He's bare-chested and having to put a coat on over it. Oh, I love it. Andy Davis taking his opportunity to go through some stretches. This is fabulous. There he is in his jeans, dressed for the occasion. No pressure, David. No pressure. Synchronize watches, please. Oh, this is brilliant. And this is how you work the board, look. I'll show you how that works. What do we do with this pen and paper then? Memorable afternoon for David Thornhill. Which button do I press? Is it this one or that one? Has he got it? Oh, he's a lucky man. Everybody wants to have a go of one of those. Still trying to figure out that board. Come on, David, you've got to get it right, mate. There'll be 10 minutes on the board if he can work it. Here he comes, big moment. Yay! Well done, David. Fulfilling a lifelong dream and milking every single...